I'm out on a training session with Hampshire Search and Rescue. I hadn't heard about them, so I'm finding out about what they do. What they actually do is, if there's a call for a missing person, they're trained to go into various types of location and find that person. At the moment they're called out about twice a week, but that's increasing as people get to know about them. So if you fancy volunteering and doing something a bit different, why not contact Hampshire Search and Rescue?